I hear your spirit and your voice in one.